Yeah, she blessed from she birth. Girl, when know where she want, sexy and you cute too. Real bad girl, so you do when you choose to. You tell a girl, chuck off, stop, watch and view you. I worry about people, business, want to fool. No, why you have the man, and him not use you. Start from your back.
Welcome back, guys. So I'm here with another Get Ready With Me today. And as you guys can see, I started with my hair portion as usual. I have this lovely, lovely, lovely curly wig from rpghair.com. This is the pre-plucked 360 frontal wig, deep wave Indian Remy hair. Yes, Remy hair. I've been, you know, wearing these Remy textured hairs from the other day from RPG, and the quality is so bomb. This is definitely added to my go-to wigs right now, all right? Because you guys know how much I love curly slash wavy textures. 180% in density, it's of a natural color, and I mean, what's not there to love, you know? As you can see, I just did a half up half down hairstyle with it, you know. It was the weekend and I really wanted to just, you know, I don't know, look slayed, and snatching half up half down hairstyle really was just what came to mind, and that was just the mood that I was in. So as you guys can see, I proceeded to just, you know, I wanted to do the ball cap method just because I knew that I would wear the wig for like, you know, a couple of days, and I didn't really want to take it off and reapply it each time. So this is always the go-to method for applying my wigs whenever I want to keep it on for longer periods. So yeah, and you guys can see I'm applying powder here because I wanted it to match better with my skin tone, and I didn't have the darker wig cap at this point in time. You know, I did the regular, I applied my Gotta Be Freezing Spray as my adhesive. If you need a detailed ball cap method tutorial, I have a couple here on my channel, you can check them out, I'll link them down below. So I jumped into the makeup portion, and I already did my brows, saving on time, and I used my Juvia's Place masquerade palette today. I took this very beautiful wine color, like wine red color, into the crease. Now, it was, to me, this is a simple eye look, you know. I kind of just blew out that color right there, and then I proceeded to applying this like champagne-y or nude shimmery color to the rest of the lid. Use my finger at least to do this today. I really was, you know, in the mood to do this, especially since I'm not wearing any nails at the moment, so which I'll be getting them done very soon, you know. I just took a little break from that. I applied my wing liner, and that was pretty much it for the eyeshadow. I used these beautiful mink lashes from Glitzy Lash on Instagram, and I just love the wispiness and just the style, you know. I really loved it, so I added these to my fusion lashes done by Lashed by LC here in Kingston, Jamaica. Her information will be down in my description box, you can go ahead and check that out. And I moved on to applying primer. You guys know I still don't wear foundation, you know, only if I'm like reviewing it or trying it out or so for you guys. So, you know, it's still my concealer and powder method. So I jump right in with my concealer. Nothing new, you know, same old with the whole face portion. So I'm just blending that out, taking my time, because I really wanted to look flawless. As I say, I wanted to just really slay, you know, for these events. I had two parties that I was attending on this day, you know, one in town and one out of town, and I wore the same makeup, it stayed on, and it was flawless for the entire day, okay, for the entire day, all right. So yeah, I went to one morning party here in Kingston, and a beach party in Ocho Rios. So if you guys want to check out my vlog, you need to go ahead and head over to my vlog channel, Petite Sue TV. Yes, daily vlogs are being posted over there every single day. So go ahead, support your girl, check out my vlogs, catch up with me, see what I'm up to. Yes, yeah, I pretty much just balanced out the rest of my face with my powder there, my face powder, and I moved back on to the eyes where I lined it, you know, with my black liner, and then I proceeded to smoking it out with some of the same wine red shade I took for the crease earlier on. You know, I just took my time to really blow that out. I really was just going for this little sultry vibe. Even though I was going to 2-day events, this was how I was feeling. And as I said, I really feel like it's a simple eye look. And I pair this with a nude lip. You know, I dusted away the powder here. I gave myself a little bit of contour because I really wanted to give myself, my face a little bit more, you know, definition and make it appear a little bit more chiseled. So that's what I was focusing on right here. And then I moved on to spraying my face, which, you know, this always helps to just make everything look more like skin. And then I applied my glow, which just, oh, it was just so amazing. As you guys know, I'm an artist couture girl, so I live for my artist couture glow. So I just applied that to all the high points of my face and ensure that everything was well blended and just looks super melted and skin like you know, that's always the aim. So after doing this, I pretty much just moved on to going back to my hair. I did my lips, but I applied some concealer and liner. That was it. I don't know, I did not catch that on camera, not sure what happened, but yeah. So as you can see, I spritzed the hair with water, and look how gorgeous the hair is. It is stunning, it's beautiful, it's everything RPG hair. Guys, if you decide to get this or any other wig from RPG, don't forget to use my discount code SU15 and PETIT10. RPG hair is doing it, all right, doing it. I live for their wigs. I applied some gloss over top of what I applied previously, and this is a completed look, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this get ready with me. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumb up and check out the direct link to this wig in the description box. If you want to see my outfit that I wore, it's posted on my Instagram, Petit Essence. So check that out. Go ahead and follow me. You know, I really, really appreciate it. You know, subscribe if you're not subscribed as yet. I upload very frequently. Yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for today. Check out my vlog on my vlog channel. It will also be linked down below. So, yeah, that's it. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.